All right, everybody, welcome back to the channel. Flying right here. We're gonna go down to the Jersey Shore today. Show you some of the back roads and some of the scenic routes to get to the Jersey Shore. We're going to a place called the Surfrider Beach Club in Seabright, New Jersey. I'm also gonna send a drone up and show you some cinematic footage. And in addition, one of my subscribers, or several of my subscribers, have asked about the process that I use to fly the drone and launch the drone. So on this video, I'm also going to show you that. So if you only want to see the process that I use to launch the drone, just skip right to the 9-minute and 30-second marker on the video. It'll take you right to that part of the video. Otherwise, enjoy the cold start, enjoy the sound of the motorcycle, and the beautiful scenery that New Jersey has to offer. send up the drone. I already checked the app before and I couldn't fly from here, so I'm skipping that step. But some of the subscribers were wanting me to show this part of the process, so I'm leaving it in today's video so you can see the moment I turn it on, connect it, and launch it. There it is. See it? Ready to go. GPS is locked in. Start recording. Turn it on. And here we go. The key is you want nice and slow movements, so later on in editing you could do some cinematic footage and it looks nice and smooth post-editing, of course. So no abrupt movements to the joysticks. That will make for some very smooth cinematic footage. Tap it in the middle, make sure it's nice and focused. Let's show you this place. Back there. What I'm showing you now is a reverse action shot panning away. Let's take it up. I'm right around 350 feet. Let's fly over to the other side. So that other place across the street is called Rum Runner. It's actually a really nice place. Unfortunately, of course, a lot of cloud cover, so it won't look as cinematic with the typical sunsets that I show you, but it's actually the bridge that I crossed over that you just saw in the footage on the bike. Now, if you ever need to get oriented, you just click on the map view. That spot right there is where I am. You could easily just navigate right back in case you ever get lost or lose your bearings. So we're gonna fly right over the water. I'm gonna give you a shot of flying forward and descending at the same time. So you can see it, it's going down already. And right about there. I'm gonna send it right back up again because otherwise it starts to lose some of the signal. And we'll bring it back. There's the sun. Found ya. There you have it. Double tap to power off.
Double tap to power off.
And we're good. So this light, if you're flying the drone at night, it's actually required by law, by regulation. This comes right off. Fold, fold. Voila. Joystick knobs come off. Make sure you don't lose them. Let's ride. All right, everybody, that's gonna do it for this video. Thanks for watching. Do me a favor, if you like this video, hit that like button. It really helps out the channel. Also, remember to subscribe. I've got a lot of video and content coming up in the channel, so you're gonna wanna stick around. And also, remember to hit that bell icon so you can be reminded of future uploads. Thanks for watching.